can see the shining stars, the school of boys and girls. Boys and girls are parents, all nation. All nation is better. Come on, let's work together to promote education at Bethany Junior School. All is well, not by might, not by power, but by His grace. We consider wisdom the principal thing. The school of beauty, we have a school. For quality education, come to Bethany Junior. Open admission, regardless of the region. If you are looking for the best, come to Bethany School.
Praise God.
Amen.
God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
Best. Here I am alive and free. This is my home, Uganda. With mountains, valleys, and hills.
Come on.
I don't even think that this is going to be your main school. I think your school is going to be so big,
Jesus.
And it's going to be the best school. Yes.
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 Yes. The best. The best. The best.
In Uganda.
In Uganda. Your spirit bear witness with my spirit, and our spirit bear witness with our people. And we all bear witness with your spirit.
Amen.
So here's the assigned air conditioning. AC.
Wow.
AC. Chalkboards. How the walls have holes and everything, right? Everything on the list. Because we're taking this back to America and people are going to hear about the list. So that's why you said from people from all ends of the earth, it's not going to just come from America. It's going to come from Oakland, but it's going to come from all ends out of the Bay Area. Because they're all there,
amen,
with all their money, that God is going to put in their heart to send this way.
They are all very excited, and just open here. Now, this is the bathroom area. Like you can see, these are the little toilets where the children come, the washrooms, and this one is a little bathroom where the children bathe from. Yeah, so this
is going to become a praise for this village.
Hello, praise the Lord. I would like to appreciate God for our visitors. When you came, you left us with money to buy four beds. So we bought four beds. Remember, you found we had two beds already, two triple deckers. So now we bought another four, which makes them six. So these are the new beds that we have. We already have two here. And this side, we have another three beds. Like you can see, this is where our children sleep. And these are one, two, three beds, as you can see. But some of them don't have mattresses and blankets, because we remembered later on that the money we calculated was only for beds, and we did not include the mattresses and the bed sheets. So these are one, two, three, four, five beds. Now the sixth bed, you know these beds are detachable. So two of the beds were given to the female teachers that reside here, as I'm going to show you. And one was given to the other teacher. And so these are the two beds where the two female teachers are residing.